What's going on, everybody? Beat and Go here, and here are all the items that I received from 100 Barrows chest. Now, I would like to go ahead and start off by saying that I got very lucky, and I did not use a Ring of Wealth, so don't always bank on getting this amount of items, and as well as these good of items, because some of these are really good, minus the Acrisay's Hood. Now, I'm going to go ahead and price check everything, see how much I get for everything, and then I will sell it all. And if you look here, I went ahead and zeroed out my money, so that way whenever I do sell it, it'll be easier to show how much I made. Now here it says 18 million, but that's not going to be the case because the tokens are selling for less, I believe, right now. And the Acrisay's Hood, I doubt I'll get 100,000 for that. So I'm going to go ahead and sell everything, and then I will be right back with the final amount. All right, so everything has been sold, and it came up to 16.7 mil. And obviously that is a lot less than the 18 mil that I was that was price checked earlier. Basically what ended up happening was the Barrows tokens sold for under 300 gold each. The Acrisay's Hood sold for about 25,000. And then some of the Barrows items sold for a lot less than what they actually are. So the good chunk of money, or at least, you know, reliable income, is going to be from the runes. Now, if you're going to do Barrows a lot, what I do suggest is you do the Mauritania hard tasks, because at least that will double your runes. So I want to thank everyone for watching this video, and I actually did have a lot of fun making this video. I am going to be working on another loot video, but that will be coming out sometime in the near future, so keep an eye out for that. So again, this has been Beat and Go, and I hope everyone has a great day. See ya.